Love it. I love it. All right, let's go ahead and rise. Let's get ready to praise and worship the Lord this morning. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for today. Thank you for bringing these wonderful people into your house, Lord. We came to praise you and worship you, and we just love everything that you've done for us here at the church. And just, we just came to praise and worship your name, Lord. We just want to glorify you and just lift you up today. Give us a sound mind, free from anxiety, free from just the world, Lord. Give us some peace in our hearts and our minds this morning. Use this worship to open up our hearts and minds as we lift our praises to you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. your praise. Give us this opportunity just to seek you today, Lord, and to know that it's you, in you, that we get a sound mind. We inherited it from Jesus' blood to wash over us, to give us peace from all worldly things. We just thank you so much for that, Lord. Thank you so much.
In the chaos, you are the peace. In my suffering, you're here with me. In the darkness, you never leave. God of mercy, you're walking.
Show me. Praise the Lord. A small and I know he's jacked up chorus verse and all that, huh? No, I got just one move. I got just one move. I love that portion of the song. The reason why it says I just got one move, because so often the enemy can make you feel trapped, and it's almost like when you're playing chess, you just got like he's almost kind of like a checkmate there, and the enemy says I got you right where I wanted you. He thought he had you. And if you just have one move left, it says, I got just one move. It's my praise, but I want one move though. Come on.
I've got one response.
Come on, this is it right here.
I've got just one move. With my arms to you, alleluia. And I know it's not much, but nothing else before
came. Come on, that's why the enemy fought you so hard to get in here this morning. He knew you had one more move. He knew you had one more move. Turning your whole situation around. Come on, let me hear you. Father, we glorify you today. We lift up our voice to you today. And Father, I'm so thankful that today that somebody came in here today and they thought they had no more moves in life. They thought it's done and it's over, but I'm so thankful today that with you, we got one more move. And it's the best move that we got. And I thank you, Lord, that today, as hands were lifted towards heaven, that something's breaking. That something's breaking. That something's breaking for them today. This moment, this time, we declare it, we decree it. As the song we sang earlier, we believe it. We love you, we glorify you today. In Jesus' name we pray, and everybody said, amen. Come on, put your hands together and give God a great hand clap of praise. He alone is worthy to be praised today. Amen. Amen. How many glad to be here today? Come on, I said, how many glad to be here today? So good to see you.
Forever, yes it does. This is my testimony. From death to life, 'cause God rewrote my story. I'll testify. By Jesus Christ your right, I'm justified. This is my testimony. This is my testimony. Sons and daughters, bought with blood and washed by water. Yeah. Sing the graces of the Spirit, Son and Father. Our God will finish what He started. Yes, our God will finish what He started. This is my testimony. From death to life, 'cause grace rewrote my story. I'll testify by Jesus Christ the right. I'm justified. This is my testimony. This is my testimony.
Shout of praise this morning. Thank you for that testimony, Lord. Oh, amen.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand, everything around me shaking. Thank you.
off the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. Shake off the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better.
That moment when we give our hearts to Him, and sometimes we think that's the last surrender we ever have to make. And truthfully, that's the easiest one. And what He's calling you to do this morning is surrender every aspect of your life you are trying to control, because we're controlling creatures. We like to have all our ducks in the row, and when it doesn't work the way we want it to go, we try to manipulate God. And for us that are fasting and praying this week, you need to be careful that it's not an act of manipulation, but that it's truly an act of surrender. So I want us to just sing that again, because I love the part where we're going to tear down those walls and we're going to step out of a religion. This house is filled with people of many, many different backgrounds. We have people who were raised Catholic. We have people who were raised Presbyterian, Methodist, Baptist, Pentecostal. Guys, those are denomination titles, and a lot of those put us in a box, because I don't know how to raise my hand, I don't know how to move, I don't know how to worship, I know how just to stand here quietly. And that's fine, you can worship that way, but I don't want you to get stuck in a place of complacency. And that's why that song says that we're going to tear down the walls constructed by man, and we're going to surrender. God, I surrender whatever part of me you need this to lay down. That's an act of faith. It's stepping out and saying, God, I know I've always done it this way, but I'm surrendering it this moment. And some of you, that surrender needs to be an act of faith and coming forward in worship, that you turn this place into an altar and worship Him in an act of surrender. So can we just sing that part again?
Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls.
direction. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Yeah. Your way is better. Cause I will make room for you to do whatever you want to. Do whatever you want to.
Through our worship and our praise, Father God, we removed ourselves from the equation and made room for your Holy Spirit to move mightily and in power today, Father God. We thank you that the same God who raised Christ from the dead dwells in each and every one of us. The resurrection power is in this house. We speak it now for the healing that we need in this house. We speak it, Father God, over Brandy. We speak it, Father God, over Buddy. We speak it, Father God, over anybody else in this house that I am unaware of. God, I'm so grateful that nothing misses your attention. You know every need in this house, God. And I thank you that as we made room for you, your healing is flowing. Your peace is flowing. Your joy is flowing. Your provision is flowing. Your redemption is flowing. Your Father God, you are moving in this house. You are snatching everybody from that needs to be snatched from the grip of death right now in the name of Jesus. But Father God, you are moving in this house. In Jesus' mighty name, and the saints say triumphantly, amen and amen. Hallelujah. How many excited to be in the house of the Lord this morning? I don't know about you, but I can't get enough of worshiping my God. And if you can't be seated, be seated. You can worship quietly in your seat. Amen. You can even do a Holy Ghost dance up and down the aisle. It won't interrupt Kendon.
Why would a word with giants come calling my name? Oh, cause my God is so much bigger than troubles I face. Why would I hunger for power or riches or faith? Oh, cause my God is so much bigger than all of these things. I won't be shaken, no, I won't be moved, cause my God is faithful.
I feel it falling, and I feel it breaking. I feel it falling, and I feel it breaking.
So I speak to the mountain, oh, it's time to move. My God is bigger, better, stronger, greater than you. My enemies scatter, cause they know the battle is done. Oh, cause my God is stronger, the victory's already won.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, he died for the ransom and rose up on the third day. Oh, cause my God is greater than death, hell and the grave. Oh, I won't be shaken. No, I won't be moved. My God is faithful. His promise is true. Yeah. So I speak to the mountain. Oh, it's time to move.
Time to move.
'Cause my God is bigger, better, stronger, greater than you.
There's no problem too big. There's no weapon too strong. There is nothing for God that's impossible.
Somebody know you love them. I think we're going to jam for a few more seconds. John had one of those.